Today we're at Open Media Workout, and you know what? I've spent as much time as possible walking around, getting to know more about my own native country. We're gonna go visit my grandmother while we're here. I'm gonna see my aunties again. And yeah, we might walk around the markets, grab some fakey shorts. Last time we were here, it was like how much Vietnam has developed. It's pretty good, man. The traffic is something obviously we don't miss. But in people in general, everyone's just like moved with the times. My grandmother especially, I grew up, she was living in Australia with my grandfather at the time, and she basically raised us, you know. When my parents worked or they were out, grandparents were always there to babysit, and you know, we grew up with them, always there. So it's good to take a step back and, you know, visit them, and you know, just the face brings back memories. We're at my grandmother's house and my auntie's house. She runs like a childcare centre here. Khỏe không ạ?
Dạ thầy. Ủa con vô hôm kèo nào vậy?
Ê hey, khỏe mùa ấy. Yeah.
Kỳ á mẹ. Mẹ nhớ anh Kỳ không?
Kỳ à, bà ơi. Giúp lên nè.
Mẹ nhớ anh Kỳ không?
Bài ba, yeah.
Mẹ nhớ anh Kỳ không? Kỳ con kèo á. À Kỳ.
Mẹ lại. Yeah, yeah, straight away. Khỏe không ạ?
Cũng chợt nữa.
Dạ, con ốm lại. 66 kg à? Ốm rồi à? Ốm rồi. Yeah. Yeah, apparently I'm skinny. The last time I was here, 71 kilos. Hi. Yeah. She's good, she's healthy as usual, which is good to hear. Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah. Bye, mọi người.
Bye. Bye.
Đây hả? 4 năm hả?
3 năm rồi hả con?
That was me. The traditional Vietnamese parties, that was at my dad's house. My mom's house now. That was my grandfather, it's my mom's mother, and that's my mom's sister, the one that we've seen here. Có gì yeah, có gì mẹ con còn ở đây tới gì mai á. Okay. Làm sao đó. All right.
Bye-bye.
Let's kick it. I'm hungry. It's always emotional going there, man. We'll go to the Vietnamese street market. We'll have a bit of street food. I mean, when in Vietnam, you gotta try the street food, you know? Very hungry. Can't wait to sit down and just eat. Enjoy the food. Down. I got this, I got vegetable skewer, beef skewer, and a pork dish. While in Vietnam, might as well enjoy some beautiful Vietnamese street food. So when in Vietnam, you gotta come here, definitely. Famous Ben Tan markets. There's counterfeit stuff here, there's bags, there's everything. That meal hit the spot. I'm ready to clonk it now.